had this dream of working for Embraco. Was really successful to start here at a trainee in 1988. And with the W career, it's possible for the Embraco employee to keep working on the technical side of the career.
W career is a really differentiation in terms of how we can define our career, our path, and how we can open opportunities to grow for all our people in terms of respecting the cognitive diversity and have opportunity to grow in technical path, administrative path, project path. It allows teamwork, it allows innovation.
Teamwork is something that is fundamental. In total, I have something like 29 patents.
And then someone can ask, so technical career is very alone? It's not true. Technical career is about connect people as well.
Many times we are involved in the technical analysis that can help the company to take important decisions in terms of products, in terms of quality, in terms of new markets.
Even though we don't want to be a manager or a director, but you want to be a very good specialist that will make all the difference in the business.
Being promoted to fellow researcher was really a big surprise and big pleasure. It makes me very happy because it's a recognition for all the work that I have been done for the company.
So it's this kind of connection between external world and the internal world, and the technology that we already have allows people to grow and to influence a lot in the company's strategy and, of course, results. It is good for the person, it's good for the company.